couldn't believe my luck. It was a dream, like, having been in London now for about 6 years, to come back to my hometown to do a professional show with a professional actress and actresses and creative team. So it's a real... I never thought it would ever happen to come back to Dundee to be able to perform. So it's great. It means a bit more because obviously I know about the Jackie magazine. I've always known about it. And it's just nice to do a show which I, like, I know I'm from the area, Dundee, where it was written and stuff, so it's really nice.
I think anyone of a certain age grew up with Jackie magazine, and anyone I mention it to just immediately goes dewy-eyed and, oh, you know, really, it really seems to have a, it goes deep with people. And I'm one of those people. I remember clearly my first edition of Jackie. It was absolutely revolutionary, just like reading it from cover to cover and going back over it and trying to sort of study the tips and the, you know, makeup tips and, you know, what to do about boys and all this, you know. And that, now it seems so innocent, so naive, but it was all we had.
It's so surprising when I've told people about it. I couldn't believe how many people knew straight away what it was. So I've got a lot of my mum's friends are all coming because they love the Jackie magazine.
I think we've just done a rehearsal of I Love to Love, and I have to say my very first single I ever bought, which I shared with a friend of mine, we couldn't afford one ourselves, I don't know, we just bought the single together, was by Tina Charles. It was Dr. Love, another of her songs. So that is, yeah, definitely very nostalgic. Great story, very funny, lots of fun, lots of great costumes, because of course there's a lot of 70s stuff and lots of great music.